September 14th, 1991, and September 12th, 1991, I believe. Once again. And yes, this copy does have the 1970s blue MPAA Witty T screen and the Professor logo. Right before starting today's Walt Disney's 30th animated classic film from 1951 at the beginning of it. Because this particular copy is supposed to of a 1988 Disney Black Diamond VHS series of it, by the way. So just want to keep you proof on that.